Hello, hello, and welcome back to my playthrough of Tekken 8 story. So we're going to do chapter 9 and 10 today. If you're new here, I'm Rhino G. I'm doing the story right now. I don't know how many chapters there are, but I'm doing two at a time. So if you like to see some of that, give me a subscribe. I'm going to be playing through all of them. I made a playlist. And there should be a card at the top right of the video somewhere. Top right of the video where you can look at the whole playlist. So if you like this video, give it a like. And I hope you enjoy. Also, leave me a comment what you think of the gameplay or how I'm presenting it. So, yeah. Comment, subscribe, like. There'll be plenty more videos, story, character stories, and maybe even some ranked matches. Let's get into it.
G社軍の狙いはおそらく2つ。1つは風魔人の確保、もう1つは陣を守ろうと動く我々の殲滅だ。これが G社の戦力展開予想図だ。俺たちは小隊に分かれ、各エリアの主力部隊を叩く。1人当たり10人くらいですね。ですが、陣さんを失うわけにはいきません。
G社は大会に出場した格闘家たちを雇い入れていると聞く。そうであっても必ず陣を守り抜く。それに心強い助っ人もいる。必ず戻るって今度は言ってくれたもんね。
Jin Kazama will have to face great difficulties when the time comes. You must protect him.
Hi, Kanarasu.
I like that transition. I like that one.
ところへは行かせない。
That was a pretty short chapter.
The newest suppression weapon is nearly ready.
Understood.
Ihr werdet.
I can't let Kazuya go about doing whatever he wants.
And I want to offer Jin my help.
Tomo ni tatakatte kureru koto wa aratamete kansha suru.
Juste à temps pour la fête.
Yo-yo dana.
Koreyori warewore wa jinsha heiryoku to no sentou ni totsunyu suru.
Senryokusa wa attoudeki da. Kusen mo shiirareru no wa machigai nai.
Daga, warewore wa akuma ni shihai sareru mirai wo nozomanai.
Le destin du monde repose sur vos épaules.
Zengun totsugeki!
Oh, nice. I get to play as Lars. Oh my god, it's Tekken Force. Multiplayer or not. This is kind of hard. This is really difficult. Not letting me heat smash, I'm pressing R1. And I'm lied to. I think I'm dead. Is it actually R2 though? It doesn't seem like it. I guess my controls are set up differently because of how I set them up for when I play.
Fighting for us.
Follow the commander's lead.
I'm just gonna keep spamming that because they said I can. I know it says I'm switching people, but that's not exactly what's happening. My switch character is
You really think you stand a chance against us?
Glad you're the one that's got my back.
That was a little tough. Tekken Force is cool in theory, but really hard to control and stuff. Yes, I can sidestep. Excellent. Ooh, that was close. Crap. Oh, that was close. No! No! Oh my god. Oh my gosh. So cool.
Huh? dado ese golpe.
Du bist doch Azucena von der Ortiz Farm. Stehst du jetzt auf der Seite der G-Corporation?
En fin. Si estás con la Corporación G, será una excelente publicidad para mi café. Además, ¿no crees que el café ayudará a alcanzar la paz mundial?
¿Bitte was?
Te interpones entre la paz mundial y yo.
¿Du behandelst mich wie ein Verbrecher?
What?
Fight.
I already don't like Azucena. It's like, yeah. Open your eyes, damn right.
Welt kein Kaffeeliebhaber, der dich nicht kennt.
Oh, eres amante del café? Claro, lo suponía. Por cierto, ¿de dónde eres? Espera, déjame adivinar. Tu cara me dice Kilimanjaro. ¿Alemania? Tal vez no.
Deutschland.
Ah, ¿adiviné? Entonces, el nuevo producto será la mezcla matutina de Azucena. Lo pondré a la venta en Alemania. Hasta luego.
Was hat sie nur vor?
Law. Why are you with G Corporation?
It's your fault I'm standing here right now.
What are you talking about?
You promised we'd split the tournament prize, remember? Paul, I expect you to keep your promise now that you beat me.
Hmm? Yeah, I won't let him go unchecked. Oh? Oh!
Pay up, jerk.
Shut up! There's none left!
What the heck? I like how there's funny side stories.
It's no big deal.
Well, I think I'm pretty close to the end of this chapter.
Chargé. Nous avons des affaires à régler.
I can cause a commotion and try to distract them.
Hey, Yabina.
Wait, where's my super armor? They're like powerful units, and I'm just like, what are you talking about? No.
They just keep coming no matter how many we take down.
Just for luck. They're all elite. This isn't gonna be easy.
King. Yeah, that's right. We got the one and only king on our side.
Yeah!
I'm so I started chanting my name and I died. No.
coming no matter how many we take down.
Just our luck. They're all elite. This isn't gonna be easy.
King. Yeah, that's right. We've got the one and only King on our side.
Yeah! We're not going down without a fight!
So dumb. No. So close. Oh my gosh.
Surround you.
Where the hell did they come from? Someone take the sniper down ASAP!
There are more of them than I thought. That doesn't change my plans. They're all going down.
Damn it! Our unit's getting wiped out!
Requesting reinforcements!
Hold on a little longer. I'm sure your boss will handle this.
I'm so dead.
Fight.
I don't want to play Tekken Force anymore. What? He stopped me in the middle of that.
Multiple enemies spotted. Don't let them surround you.
Where the hell did they come from? Someone take the sniper down ASAP!
There are more of them than I thought. Change my plans. They're all going down.
Huh? Damn it! Our unit's getting wiped out!
Requesting reinforcements!
Great. I'll leave the rest to you.
it's a lot of Tekken, Tekken Force. Not a big fan of it. It's pretty cool. Very Dynasty Warrior. God. Oh no. Even the AI is getting me with that. To know that his speed smash is a low.
Pour s'enfuir. Ici Victor, mission accomplie. Quelle est votre situation, Lars?
Kuchira Lars, Zouen Butai ga oku, Ksen Chuda.
Lars, Shima Zentai no scan ga kanryo shimashita.
Jin tachi no ibasho wa wakatta ka?
Hai. Shao Yu san ga Jinsha gun kara Jin san wo mamotte iru yo desu.
ただ、ジンさんの意識レベルが異常値を示しています。何か胸騒ぎがします。アリサ、リー、ここで敵の排除に当たってもらえるか。預かろう。アリサ、ジンの居場所を端末に送ってくれ。そういうと思って送信済みです。ありがとう。二人とも頼んだぞ。
Why do you seek your own destruction?
Fight!
Choice.
I'll become the Dragon God.
Suppression weapon jack 8 ready for deployment.
Roger that. Deploy at once.
Mada kono shima ni nokotte ite daijoubu nan ka? Nina Williams.
It seems you're very well informed. So, tell me more about yourself. You're finished. I like being tested.
I was really hoping that would kill.
You're not getting away.
Oh.
I see. You're Mishima's. My job with G Corporation is finished. I'm done here.
Doda.
I'm willing to negotiate. If it's after my vacation.
Hell yeah, I found the loot. No. Easy. Easy hard mode.
殺してみせろ。
これで残るは奴だけだ。
That was kind of some Resident Evil stuff with that eye thing.
But I think that's the end of chapter 10.
So, this is why I do two chapters at a time. One's really short, one's really long, usually. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the two episodes today. If you did, don't forget to give me a like and subscribe for more. If you're a returning viewer, I think I looked at the stats and said like there's like 15 returning viewers. Very surprising to me. And if you're not subscribed, you should, because I'll be posting as much as I can about Tekken. You know, milk the game, because I really enjoy it. Ranked gaming and all, competitive and stuff. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks again.